Outside hand. Don't re-grip that outside hand. Leave it there so you just can drag. Good blades in order on port. Good starboard. Light hands. Light hands. An immediate push. 7/8 slide, it hits a switch and you let go. Let go of the handle. Step off. Press. That's better. Nate, as soon as you feel that soft catch with your lats, immediately whip the outside arm. That's better. There you go, Nate. Now you got it, Nate. Keep it coming, Nate, just like that. You're going to stretch the front end and then push the legs. Sit back. Sit back. Sit back and spin. Keep that head up. Keep that head up. Let's get that chest down on your thigh early. Bend. Keep bending. Get that chest down on your thigh. Okay, light hands now to catch. Here we go, light. Gotta stay longer, gotta stay longer. Getting a little rushed at the front end. Don't stop the wheels.
Yeah, boys, come on.
And then the arms have to come quickly slide by. Now we're going to go to full slide. Here's where we're going to keep head up, nice firm abs, okay? Nice, steady press on the legs. Legs first, go back. Push, swing. That's it, James. That's the way that James, I like that. It's very good. Keep that up. Keep that. Ooh. Kevin, maintain that same motion now each time. Just like that. Thing with you, Kev, when you start to go off is because you collapse your abs a little bit. They really be firm in the abs and low back. Good catch, gentlemen. And now we'll have three and four break their arm, but you want to finish with James. So when James's blade comes out, you don't change anything. Guys, that's it. Outside arm finishing high, James. Good. Still keep your hands flowing like that, right with Brody. Brody, keep that pressure on that right hand all the way through. Don't take it off. Kevin, both legs pressing together. Try to push your heels flat. That's better. Okay, go to full. Don't change, James. That doesn't count. You changed. Push, swing, squeeze. Push. Straight arms, Kevin. Push. That's better. Firm the abs and paddle. What are we getting, Andy? So, you know what they do, Bill? They start to swing out nicely with Linehan, but then they go too fast. Just let them come naturally. Look, so the starting of the swing is good, but just slow it down. Don't go so fast through there. Just take your time right here. So you're coming out really nice, but then you speed up to get ahead of them. Johnny Linehan, make sure you're coming out with me. Now add the arms. Now as you add the arms, pull that left elbow past your body or aim for a little higher finish and then tap it down with the inside hand. Go right to full pressure. Push, swing. Bill, row is four. Slow everything down, Bill. Slow down. Think you're going to be late, Bill, for a second. Paddle. Get together, guys. Don't take it upon yourself. Go with the boat. Smoothly to that point. Looking for a nice, tight puddle. Looking for that push swing we were working on. Good. Okay, two at a time. Level the second one off. Pause is always on the dome. Figure out for the second one where you're going to put your hands, okay? The pause is always on the dome. Smoothly down, keep them flowing, weight onto the shoes. That's the key. This drill helps you get the weight onto the feet. Push, swing on good straight arms. Okay, good tight puddles, port, really good. Three, Cal. Working on tight puddle. Four. Good, patience on the drive. The boat's starting to go a little bit faster, so you gotta stay with the speed. Five. Swing, Kevin. High finish, high right hand. Six. Weight onto the shoes together. Then you can control the slide and relax the boat. Relax the boat right there. Relax the boat. then relax right there. Feel the boats taking you right there. Good. Right there.
Watch your head here.
I see how it is, Coach. So take me out.
8. Andy, you have quite a challenge for that guy sitting in front of you. He could be one of the finest boys I've ever had here in Penn. That's it, James. Long and strong, James. A friggin' Harvard stroke, James, about 5'2". You're gonna be better than him. You're gonna be longer than him, stronger than him. 9. We're going to 10, Kel. We're gonna let her run. Johnny Linehan, better catch. There you go. Let the hands come up at 7/8 as you're still reaching forward. You're unweighting the hands. Tight puddles, boat's moving a little faster. Stay with it, push, swing. Don't make it look any different. Just move a little quicker. Okay, 10 perfect ones now. As the boat picks up speed, do what Paul was telling you last night. Don't make it look different. Just move a little faster. So the boat's gradually increasing speed. Good job, guys. warm it up a little bit more. Nothing's different. Very good, Johnny. Go with that gun, big guy.
Come on, Monahan.
Right on it, Brody. Don't change it, Brody. Lay back, James. Big swing. James. Kevin, swing that humping back. Right, plus swing, good art. Don't catch yourself with your toes, put it.